A product page is a detailed page created to convey the essence of your offering. An effective product page is a page that converts. It attracts your customers, aids in the development of your brand, and is an ideal location for cross-selling and upselling. Welcome to Foxify Tutorials. In this video, I will guide you on how to create and publish a product page in Foxify. Before we start, it's worth noting that there are different page types that can be created using Foxify. You can either create a page using our ready-made templates or create a blank page. Simply click on the Create Page button. Select Create Product Template, you will then see the templates library. In this example, I will create a product page from scratch by selecting Create Blank Template. In the Page Settings modal, give your new page a name and choose the layout. You can edit these settings at any time. Here, I would like to keep the header and footer from the theme I am using, so I will set the page layout as the theme layout. Then, start building your desired product page by adding suitable sections. There are two sections for this page type specifically, namely the main product information and product recommendations section, and other dynamic sections that you can add and reorder as you wish. I will add a main product information section to showcase my product details. The section comes with product media shown on the left side, and product information and other add-ons on the right. Configure the section to reflect your brand and tell the right story. I do not want my product vendor here, so I will remove it. You can add more blocks to the section. For example, I will add an image here as a trust badge. Continue adding other sections. There are section presets that could give some inspiration and save time. I will add a custom section here to give extra information on my offering. I intend to have text on one side and add an image from the other side. Style the section using Foxify's global style for design consistency across pages. To learn more about this powerful feature, check out our video for it. Below that, I will add a product recommendations section in order to cross-sell. Related product recommendations are automatically generated for each product in your store based on the store data. But you can also customize recommendations for a product in the Search Discover app. For more details on how to do so, check out the resources linked in the description below. After you've finished customizing your product page, hit Save. To preview, select the product you want to preview with your new template. Once you have your product page ready, you then need to assign products to that template. In the page editor, navigate to the top left. There you will see your current page name and whether the template has been assigned to any products yet. Right, so I will select products to be assigned for my new template. Select Publish to display the new product template on the storefront. You can also set the template for all products. In this case, you need to use the default product template. And that's all for now. You now know how to create a product page template in Foxify and use it in your storefront. It's time to make it a high-converting product page and watch your conversion rate skyrocket. If you like our video, make sure you give the video a thumbs up and hit subscribe so you won't miss any other future videos. Thank you for watching.